5 minute steak or less. 500 degrees Celsius, Mastercraft heat gun. It's been through a lot. There you go. That's it. That's the important thing. This steak will be cooked to medium rare. To rare. Actually, rare is preferred. Quickest way to cook it is with a heat tool. We are watching in real time as this steak actually cooks. Watch as it turns gray. That's a sign that it's rare and ready. Celsius, and the steak gets cooked to rare. Oh my gosh, I can smell how good this is. Oh my fucking gosh. It's amazing what heat tools can do. Now to flip it. You can see the bottom part is not fully done yet. Okay, this son of a bitch is... There we are. Okay. Flip this old bastard over. Now we get the other side done. No, this is all in real time. No special fucking effects. Pure freedom of sweet fucking speech. And you get to watch me cooking with a heat gun. All in one motherfucking sweet. Ouch. And potentially getting hit by spattering fat, but that's another ouch story. Not too much fat on the steak anyway. Ouch. And now, this steak is officially rare and done. Brought to a safety temperature of 500 Celsius. Now, to flip it over one more time and do a check. Fork goes through it like nothing, indicating this is medium rare. I have to check. And I'll do the side again, one more time. Get the fuck in there. Okay. Gotta make sure about this, because this thing is really hot. Safe temperature always. Both sides must be a combined force of 500 Celsius internally. Hence why I gotta heat the thing. This is the most unconventional way of cooking. And it's also very efficient. And it is done. Thanks for watching.